This is Eunoia for Sunday. Spoken by Elswith. This is the last day of our week. How has it been for you? I want you to imagine us again, sitting. Legs crossed, sitting tailor style, crisscross applesauce. I'm across from you, our knees are touching. We're holding hands and leaned in towards each other. Closed eyes. Breathe out. Breathe out everything from that week. And let me breathe in. And then as I breathe out, you breathe in. This exchange. This week, which may have been perfection for you, or hard, with only your breath and us holding hands, knees touching in close, breathe out and tell me through your breath, through your energy, about this week, and let me take it in. And breathe back out towards you as you breathe in, exchanging, sharing, intertwined. This is us. Our word for today is her. I am open. And you feel it right now, don't you? So open to me. So close. You know I'm thinking about you as I speak these words. You know our minds can touch this way because you are so open. I am open. My mind is her. Her. Three more breaths exchanged. I breathe out, you breathe in. You breathe out, I breathe in. I breathe out, you breathe in. You breathe out. I breathe in. I breathe out. Let's say it again and see what word pops into your head to finish the phrase. This is us. I am open. My mind is her